theory, that should all be hunky-dory. That's all I wanted. Oh wow, that just felt a bit of a stutter. Ow. I don't think I need any money. I wonder. You probably could. It probably isn't even that hard, to be honest. Okay, gotta go through all of these. All right, I'm missing that one. Thank you. Damn, the blue crystal be looking hella different than what I remember. Need to have the Steam version of the game. That's the number one requirement. It's only because Steam is the only one that supports multiple versions. Can't drop a download link. I can tell you, if you go onto Steam and you type in to the beta section, old school, then it works. And then it will swap the version of the game to this version, and you'll have to then go into your files and start it that way. But only if you have it on Steam. Can't help much beyond that. No worries. Here to help. Well, not really, but I'm happy to help. That makes a lot more sense. Can't squeeze up there. Oh, invisible wall. Right, of course. Pretty sure I hit that. Eventually I'm just gonna have nothing but stone left. Alrighty. I suppose I can, yeah. Wait, I'm seeing flashing. I'll probably get to that after I finish this off, if you don't mind. What's up there? No, not down there. Finding these last few chests, last few everything has proven to be a bit of a struggle. Ah, no, not over here. I did this one already, maybe there's a spawner. Ah. Yeah, I can probably do a visual. It'll be fully, I'll fully show it in detail. So, should be fine. Alright, I have this door, I'll just go this way. I'll make it as friendly as possible to anyone who can't speak English. At least I'll try to. Peace and quiet. Do you, no, I don't speak Russian. It's funny. I get that a lot. A lot of people want to know if I speak Russian. I think it'd be cool to learn, but that's not really on the cards at the moment. Oh, I couldn't make that. Would have cleared this area fairly well. I think it's just stone that's left. I'm trying to figure out where these last two chests are. And that one wood one I couldn't figure out earlier. really wish there was a shell detector. Maybe over here. What? I think I've got my places mixed, I do. This is hard to find. Is there like a switch in here or something? Cheeky bugger. They are incredibly hidden. That's still satisfying. What direction? He's pointing that way in particular. No, so I'm just trying to think of the It's not in the browser. It's so where your Supraland is. So you click on your Supraland, you right click, go down to properties. And then from there you go down to the beta tab. And then you put in the old school code. Okay, this way. That's where you look for it if you understand what I'm saying. Jesus, this game is loud. Could be up there, but I doubt it. Trying to think of how to write it in a way that will be understandable. Okay. Alrighty. Double check this is correct. Yeah. Select the tab. Should hopefully I hope that's a sufficient explanation. Without any visual cues, it's probably the best that I could do without providing any visual anything. Maybe these two chests just can't be got. That's always possible. I'd like to think it isn't though. That actually worked. That did not. That very much so did not. Okay. I don't know where that last shell is, but I don't think I'm going to find it. At least not right now. Unless someone knows where it is. But, I certainly don't. Alright, the chest is over here. What am I doing? Ah. As I said, you need it on Steam. Oh, hi, Supra Hacker. How's it going? Huh. So where the hell is this last one? Prepare for frame drops. Oh, no collision. No collision. No collision. Oh, but they see me. I missed. Can get off there. I could ease it on myself. Where these last? I know where all those other things are. The final 12 are just, should in theory only be stone ones. I do not know. I'd assume that the next ability would give you the ability to destroy the stone ones, but I don't know. Got it in there. Invisible wall is my favorite. Not a chance that I'm going to be able to find this last one. Dear golly. Time to check the pipe. No door. Ooh. Nothing. There you go. No chest yet, but the secret area thing triggers. That's neat. Probably got a chest not long after this, and that was replaced with glass. Right now I'm also just mucking about, because I can't find this last chest. And I don't have a single clue of where I'm going to find it. It's an awkward pipe, though. It's not here. Or I can tell it's not in the super field. So I don't know. Maybe over here? This is only spot I haven't checked yet, so. I got his first place. Sweet. Oh, there was that I could not break. I think this might be a stone one in disguise. I guess I could break it. Where's this godforsaken last chest? No new chest sitting here. Why? Been back through everywhere. I can't seem to get any single bleep. Maybe over here. Have I been here specifically? I think so. I think there was a chest over here ages ago. Or maybe not. I do not have a clue where this one is. Ah. Didn't realize that was there. Seems to be more circular in its nature. It feels lesser of effect. Like. Yeah, 10 stone ones, I'd believe it. Unless it's 10 wood ones and I'm on something. That's, I suppose that's also possible. Has to be here, doesn't it? There's no other spots left. Maybe it is. Maybe there's only, you can only get rid of the wood ones. So I've got 10 wood ones to go. Which means this other upgrade is completely inconsequential. It's a regular upgrade. Okay. At least I've narrowed down what it isn't. It's a start, I guess. Question is where to go from here, because I'm pretty sure there's way more than 8 stones. Gosh darn it. I got so much health now, it's not really a problem though. Helps that I can kill them though. Before, couldn't even do that. Imagine if it's actually just an upgrade at this shop that I completely forgot about. I'm pretty sure it isn't, but that'd be pretty funny. At least I think it would be. He's still not dead. Oh yeah. Wait, what? Okay, so there were two upgrades still here. But those weren't the chest I'm looking for. I feel like 100 would be the maximum HP. All these upgrades seem to make sense. Any bites? Not a single nibble. Ah. Is it somewhere over here that I just hadn't been yet? Don't think it's likely, but it's certainly possible. Well, as much as I'd like to keep wandering around for hours looking for this, because that sounds like it'd just be so much fun, that will probably be all from me today. Well, I'll probably quickly do up a tutorial for everyone, but aside from that, yeah. So, yeah, have a good one. And, peace, I guess. Ciao. See you later, alligator. Farewell. Sayonara.